part ibex, part robot workhorse. The RHP BEX from Kawasaki Robotics is truly a sight to behold. But is BEX just a gimmick? Or could this AI-powered quadruped be the beginning of something amazing? In this video, we're taking a look at Kawasaki's BEX robot. Let's get to it.
To get notified when a new video is posted, hit the bell icon below, right next to the subscribe button. Thank you for watching Mind's Eye Design.
While Kawasaki is known mainly as a motorcycle company, they are a 125-year-old multinational powerhouse, pulling in some $15 billion of revenues in 2020. They also work in aerospace, rail, shipbuilding, energy, industrial, environmental, and infrastructure segments. Since 2015, Kawasaki's robust humanoid platform, RHP, has been working on automated solutions for the service, medical, and agricultural industries. Their first concept was a service robot that ran on wheels. All well and good on flat surfaces, but any uneven terrain or stairs rendered their prototype ineffective. The following solution was a bipedal robot, similar to how humans walk. But balance becomes an issue, as even we know. The team at RHP then arrived on a four-legged walking robot nicknamed BEX. It was designed to carry either goods or people with a maximum carrying capacity of 100 kilograms. It can handle rough, uneven terrain, inclines, and even stairs. Using cameras, sensors, and AI algorithms, BEX can navigate around obstacles and avoid hazards. BEX can kneel and then spin on specialized omnidirectional wheels to turn in place, making it agile and maneuverable in tight spots. This position also allows someone to ride BEX. A set of handlebars and controls will enable riders to steer the robot where they want to go. But you don't have to have the top half of BEX looking like an albino ibex either. BEX's top half will be modular, and different configurations and accessories can be attached as they are required. As for real-world applications, well, there are a few already. BEX is being considered in farming, where the terrain is often uneven. A specialized quadruped walking robot can patrol and monitor crops and livestock over vast distances. Think of it as your walking robot scarecrow with a live video feed. Farmers can see what BEX sees without ever having to leave the farm. BEX might also have a home in construction, delivering tools and equipment to human colleagues on dangerous work sites. They also might be helpful in demolition, removing rubble, and making areas safe for actual human workers. And finally, you might end up finding BEX in search and rescue, helping to locate and extract people from dangerous situations. There's still a lot of work to be done, but you could see a robot horse in a workplace near you very soon. Do you think robot assistants will be more and more commonplace in the future? Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, you could help us out by hitting the like button, subscribe, and keep up to date on future posts.
So you gotta smash like, subscribe, click the links down below so I make a dime. Comment, say hi, hit the bell so I know I'll see you next time. Smash like, subscribe, click the links down below so I make a dime. Comment, say hi, hit the bell so I know I'll see you next time.